room only. We had people outside looking to get in. They were begging. We were turning away at the door.
Talk about hanging from the rafters. Tonight they hung from the rafters here at the Fieldhouse Gym for the New School Federation. You talk about a wonderful night. What a night of competition for the NSF talent. You talk about the best in the independent scene here tonight showcased. This crowd here in Temple, Texas, what a treat for everybody.
We had a five-studded card tonight. Five-studded because we had names. Names there on the Texas scene that were good standouts.
We had Simply Luscious come back tonight for the Women's Championship. Our Women's Champion showed up back here tonight here at NSF. We also had Carson. We know he's been other places.
Yes, he has.
Exactly. One of the top talents in the independent scene here in Texas. One of the best wrestlers in the country.
Yes.
Helping the NSF raise back up to another level. We got to appreciate that. Also, you know just as well as I do, the NSF Tag Team Championships on the line tonight did not work out so well for you.
No. We'll talk about, got my tooth hurting again. We'll talk about that a little bit, okay? Let's get into something nice and pretty. The debut of one Barbie Hayden.
Barbie Hayden here tonight. Yes. The College Station Texas sensation, Barbie Hayden. We've seen her at NWA Houston. We've seen her at Branded Outlaw Wrestling in San Antonio, Texas. Here tonight in Temple, Texas.
And she's held many belts. She's still got many belts.
When you talk about the greatest women's wrestlers on the independent scene right now, Barbie Hayden, she is in the top echelon of superstars on the women's division.
Well, let's let the fans hear what they missed out tonight, and maybe we'll bring some more fans in. Maybe we'll have everybody standing in.
Absolutely.
We opened up tonight with Sergeant Moe versus the debut of Carson.
Also from College Station, one of the top superstars on the independent scene. We've seen him all over the place. I know you have as well. But here tonight, Temple, Texas, a first time in the NSF for Carson, the College Station. This wrestler, man, this guy is a superstar talent on the rise. Really setting the bar here in NSF. We're going to see more of him in the future.
He let his head get too much to him, and Moe got that victory tonight on him.
Absolutely. The Fort Hood, Texas soldier, Sergeant Moe, tonight made a statement for the NSF crowd.
Moe's overlooked him, and he didn't like that. And then, our second match, what else can you see? The Syntex Championship match was defended in a triple threat.
Might Fire escape once again. The Central Texas Championship, though, at the end of the match, Dozer, who I thought was my favorite for tonight, Dozer has made a statement, a hardcore match, his type of match, his type of rules, next month, October the 6th.
Well, you forgot to mention, though, the debut of Paul Titan. He might be a name to look forward to in the future at different places, because he has the body, he's got the strength
of the big man. Brand new here in the New School Federation. We've seen him in the Lumberjack Strap match. He stood out to me. I thought, here's a guy who in the future we might see something out of the next month right here. This guy is somebody.
I can't tell. Paul Titan. Look him up, folks. And then we went into, what are we talking about this one? The Tag Team Championship match.
What can we say about Danny Donovan and our NSF General Manager? A change of heart.
Well, I was trying as a fan. I went old school because that's what NSL. I went old school. I brought signs to the fans to help try to bring him back. Try to bring him back from the dark side to the light. And what do I get from it?
Well, you do.
I get a slap. I get a bitch slap. But
we would say pork chop, but it's no longer pork chop. I've been informed by the powers that be here in the New School Federation, pork chop is no longer acceptable for us on a microphone. Danny Donovan, our New School Federation General Manager, also the voice box for Addictive and Expensive, Byron Wilcott, and Mr. Texas Wrestling, Mike Fox.
That match was crazy, crazy tonight. It was all over the place. And then at the end of the match, who appears? But none other than Charlie Haas.
Charlie Haas right now, right in the mix of the action, the world's greatest tag team in Ring of Honor Wrestling. Former WWE superstar, former WWE tag team champion. But right now, current Ring of Honor contender for the Tag Team Championship of the World, Charlie Haas. What a pleasure to have him here. We're going to see more of him in the coming future as well, Charlie Haas. One of the top talents, but just another example of the NSF setting the bar really, really high here in the city of Texas.
And then we went to intermission. We had a nice little thing. I got my parents in order and stuff. And we came back from intermission to a main event could happen anywhere in the country. A main event that even Ring of Honor probably would love to have. One, Jacob Pliskin versus Charlie Haas.
I'll tell you what, Jacob Pliskin. We've watched him in Brandon Allen wrestling. What a tremendous superstar with Jack Stane. This guy is the real deal. Here tonight, though, not enough to knock off Charlie Haas. This superstar, he's on the rise, and beyond on the rise. This man is a force to be reckoned with in professional wrestling.
And then we went to the beauties of wrestling.
We talked about the return of the NSF Women's Championship.
Simply Luscious. Well, you might not know this, it might be a little bombshell, but she is a former TNA superstar, Simply Luscious.
Yes,
former
TNA superstar, yes. Simply Luscious. Right now, she holds the strap for the ladies here in the ladies division for the New School Federation.
And she went against Barbie Hayden. Barbie Hayden is an ex-Magnificent Ladies of Wrestling champion. So we had two champions going head-to-head and two well-known women in the state of Texas.
Absolutely. You talk about, I talked to the live crowd tonight. When you talk about the greatest in ladies wrestlers and ladies entertainment here in the wrestling scene, in Texas, we had two of the very best, and not just two of the very best here in Texas, two of the very best in the world. This young lady's been to Japan.
Yes.
Simply Luscious. She is the real deal here tonight, setting the bar for the New School Federation, the ladies division, one to watch.
And then, the main event, the one that everybody's been waiting for, the one the fans were buzzing about all night. Brent McKenzie versus Mike Dell.
The one man, Mike Dell. When you talk about one of the greatest champions that the state of Texas ever known, and not even the state of Texas, just the world of professional wrestling in general. Mike Dell, one of the greatest wrestlers there is to know. You gotta talk about the new and reigning and defending NSF heavyweight champion, the killer, Brent McKenzie. His first title defense here tonight in a no-holds-barred match. I'll tell you what, with competition like Mike Dell, it's amazing, but Brent McKenzie, the killer himself, nobody follows the killer.
I was amazed because Mike Dell went up for the elbow and landed it. I thought it was over. And Brent McKenzie, being the stutter he is, rolled him up and kept the title.
I'll tell you what, 9 times out of 10, when the one man Mike Dell climbs to the top rope and drops that elbow, you can pretty much count the 1, 2, 3. But when you have got a competitor like the killer Brent McKenzie, our NSF champion, you cannot count that man out. One bit. He can take the elbow. He can take more than that. He is a superstar on the rise. I tell you what, folks, watch this man.
Folks, if you weren't here this month, next month, in October, the first Saturday in October, which I believe is Saturday, October 6th, if I'm not mistaken, it's the first Saturday in October.
It'll be the first Saturday in October, October the 6th, right here in Temple, Texas, the NSF Fieldhouse Gym. Do not miss it. You can always catch the New School Federation right here. New School Federation.
Come see what all the buzz is about. And come check out my man, the voice of NSF, Aaron Preston.
We want to welcome each and everybody here. First Saturday of every single month, you talk about the up and coming, the people setting the bar, and the independent scene here in professional wrestling, New School Federation. This is where it's at.
We'll see you next month.